1979, 1980, you and I were both at MIT, getting involved with brains and consciousness. And after all this time, you tell me what you think consciousness is.